When he saw Thomas in the sidings, he took a big puff and blew as loud as he could. Thomas was cross.
Fuck you! You fucking dick!
He sniffed. Percy didn't notice. He was too busy having fun.